Previously on Escape the Night FNAF Plush, Gupcake invites all of his friends to a party, which then, when they all arrive, they are given names, as in the scammer, the weird guy, and the confused one. And then, Candy has to go outside because he forgot his phone in the car. But then he sees a lock on the door with some chains, meaning that they're locked inside. He goes, tells everyone else. That's when Gupcake realizes that they're trapped in a show that's called Escape the Night. He then explains it to everyone else, which then causes them not really to freak out, but causes his butler, Scotty, to. After that, they all vote in two people to go into the first challenge. They vote in Yoshi and Shamrock Freddy. After that, when they are put in the room, they're found with two cups of poison. One being non-poisonous, while the other will instantly kill you if drinking. Which then, Shamrock Freddy finds a hint, and Yoshi takes it from him. Which then, he realizes the left is the right choice. So Shamrock Freddy is stuck with the right one. When Yoshi drinks, he dies.
Oh crap, who's gonna make it up?
No way.
Yep, he beat the challenge.
Did you get anything? Usually there's like artifacts we get after beating it. Only three of us can live.
Oh, you actually got an artifact! Give that!
Okay, so this is an artifact. You can only get it by beating a challenge, okay?
Yes, and we beat the challenge!
Okay, so we have one artifact. Okay. I wonder what the next challenge is gonna be.
Yeah, I can say, I only got an artifact.
It's like, shut up!
Why'd you say shut up?
What the hell?
I just saw this. This one here earlier.
So it's an eye for Candy.
Yo, what the hell? What the hell, they want me to die or something?
No, Candy. I think you were put in the challenge.
What?
Oh yeah, I think you were forced into the challenge.
What'd you do?
I downed two beers already. I'm not drunk yet though.
Damn it, Candy, I don't think you've been poisoned. That's why your name's on here. You've been poisoned.
I've been poisoned? What?
Is there anything on the back?
Oh my goodness.
Okay, how about this? Instead of everyone... Your butler fainted. Instead of everyone wondering where the first antidote is, why don't we, mine the giant tower?
Okay, I'm gonna need about three people on the tower. Okay? Me and someone else. Me and everyone else are just gonna go look for the other two antidotes. Okay? Since you found it, you're going. Foxy, you're going with them. Damn. And Shamrock Freddy, you go. Okay. Come on, guys. Let's go look for the antidote.
Pull the block, Shamrock Freddy. Wait. Did you hear the Shamrock?
What the hell was that?
Hey, there's a piece of paper on top. How's the butler still knocked out?
Alright, here, give you a boost. Try to grab the note already. Do you have it?
Read it.
Damn it, fine, give me the note, I'll read it. It's upside down.
Read it.
Find the block with the mark, and you will have the first antidote.
Okay, he really tried to make that rhyme.
Well, pull the first block, Shamrock.
They're all crooked, so be careful.
Hey, there's some more on the back.
It says,
whoever makes the tower fall,
they will be forced into the next challenge.
Okay, be careful. Foxy, get up.
No marking. I'll choose the bottom one. Right here. Carefully.
Pluck it out right there.
Oh, won't be marking. Nope. Nothing. Okay. Anything?
We have gone through two whole layers of blocks, and we still have nothing.
Easy, easy, easy!
Still nothing!
You really screwed him over, Foxy.
Think, Bonnie, think. Where could the marked block be?
I think it should be at, like, the bottom. Oh, this one's loose.
Nothing! We better hurry. Kendall only has 5 minutes to live.
Hey, I found a key in a basketball.
That's great! That's amazing!
And there's a lock right here.
It worked. Got antidote number one. Hurry up.
Drink up, Candy.
How the hell would you not find the marked block? What is this thing?
Well, there could be a chance. Maybe one of these blocks from these rows
that like have that we haven't touched. It's three rows.
I'm gonna start off with the middle one because that's the only loose one. Surprising, but nothing. The one on this side won't budge, so going with the hell here.
No. No. This one's sticking out. How do we not know this side?
Ain't no way.
What is it?
I found the marked block.
What does it say on it?
It has writing.
I had it right away. 1926.
It's a combination. 1926. What the hell does that even go to?
1926. I don't know, actually. Wait.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 6.
Crap.
The antidote.
What?
Yeah, look inside. The antidote was in number 6.
They both faint.
Well, damn, Kenny only has 2 minutes left to carefully pluck out the antidote.
Drink up.
That should leave about one, that should leave one antidote left.
Yeah, but what the hell do we do?
I don't know.
Okay, we have to figure out where could the last antidote be.
Why are you shaking so much?
In the crate. Take off, Kennedy.
What?
Lost antidote.
Drink up. I think he's good. But it should take him a while to recover, though.
Thank you. Thank you. How the hell did you get the antidotes while playing Jenga?
Maybe I don't know at all. Why is this even one of the challenges?
Hey, where did the Jenga go?
What?
Oh, to the bottom. Guys, you must vote in someone. The challenge will begin. The real one.
That wasn't the real deal, Dr. Phil. While killing R. Kelly.
I'm voting in Foxy.
Thinking about it, he hasn't been really much help until he found that clue.
No one's been much help.
Oh, definitely Puppet. Her voice is getting all over my damn ears and I hate it.
Puppet.
Definitely Foxy.
Thinking about it, spending that long of time with Chica and Puppet?
I have to vote in Chica. I'm sorry, but she's too sassy. She acts like a Karen.
And the best way I can explain it, Wendy from Plush Films, Escape the Night, Plush, Season 3.
That's all I can explain it. I'm not going to vote in Shamrock Freddy, Bonnie, or Foxy, because they saved my life. They found two antidotes instead of one.
So I think I might vote in Cupcake, Puppet, or Chica.
I'm going with Puppet. All right, everyone, the votes are in. The two people who have been voted in are Puppet and Foxy.
Okay, I hear I'm getting voted in. I don't know why. What have I done to the whole crew? Huh?
Mickey, why am I voted in? I know it wasn't Candy because I saved his life. Maybe it was Candy. Oh, you backstabber, I'm gonna make sure you get voted into the next challenge.
Please follow me. What do you think we're doing, dumb nuts?
It's numb nuts. Like, think fast, circle nuts.
Please stand on opposite sides of the table.
Okay.
All right.
Here you go.
He places a gun in the middle of us. Me being a pirate, I know what this is. This is Russian roulette. With me being American, I know this gun. It has 8 rounds and it isn't really gonna do anything. But I wonder if it has one bullet like Russian roulette.
The game you guys will be playing is Russian roulette. There are 8 chambers with 1 round, making it a 60-40 chance of one of you getting shot. You shoot it 3 times on each, nothing happens. That would make it a 100-0 chance of you getting shot.
I see Foxy pick up the gun and he shoots himself. Nothing happens.
I got so scared my balls went numb.
Then I realize it's my turn. So I pick up the gun, I aim it towards my head. I shoot and nothing happens.
I'm not about to lose to Puppet. Specifically Puppet. Any other woman than your Puppet? Hell no. My balls are numb, please. What?
I shot a blank. That didn't come out.
What? Yeah, it did. I shot a blank. It was dead. It didn't have the bullet. I'm on my 2nd go, though. So if it's on my 3rd, Puppet's getting shot.
I'm terrified for my life right now. We have both shot twice. Meaning, if this is our 3rd shot and nothing happens, then I think I'm going to be the one that's dead. Thinking about him going first, he will! Yes!
I'm winning this. I'm getting that artifact and I'm out of here.
I won! My balls are free. They are no longer numb. Whoa, Eminem! Whoa! I won! What the hell?
So I'm dancing because I, won and I'm celebrating.
Puppet's body's gone. The gun is on the ground. The blood is gone. And the artifact is on the table.
What the hell?
I grab the artifact and then I follow the butler back to the living room.
So we've been waiting in the living room for 25 minutes, and then we see Foxy's foot come through that door.
Whoa! Let's go! Hey! I won!
Foxy comes through the door, and we're all cheering for him, and he yells he's won.
But then I ask him, what was the challenge anyway?
It was Russian roulette. Wait, Foxy, did you get the artifact?
Indeed I did.
Feast your eyes on the black orb.
We lost one of the girls. I was like, there's only 2 at the party. I didn't want to be the only one. So this sucks now. I'm surrounded by all men. This sucks.
Let's go.
Alright.
Let's see what our next challenge will be, though. Maybe it'll be harder.